And hopefully we can actually get video of the ladybug feeding on the aphid. Here we go. It looks like the ladybug moved away from the aphid. Oh well. I thought we were going to have some wild video here. So here he is. He's still grooming himself. This must be a vegetarian ladybug because he seemed completely uninterested in the aphid that we provided him. That or he's grooming after he finished eating already. He's full.